एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। इफ़ यू आर न्यू वाचिंग मी, प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। इफ़ यू लाइक माय वीडियो, प्लीज़ लाइक माय वीडियो एंड डू कमेंट इन माय कमेंट सेक्शन। सो हैलोवीन डे इज़ जस्ट पास्ड अवे, तो सो आई अपलोडेड माय वीडियो लिटिल बिट लेट। सो टुडेज़ वीडियो इज़ ऑल अबाउट दिस हैलोवीन लुक, दिस स्कल लुक। इन दिस वेरी ईजी मेथड आई विल शो यू हाउ टू क्रिएट दिस लुक। फॉर सम पर्सनल रीजन आई डिड नॉट अपलोडेड लास्ट वीक माय वीडियो, सो I decided to upload this video in this week, so let's get started. So first I'm going to moisturize my face with my plum green tea mattifying moisturizer. Moisturizing is very very important for your face art. Then I will go for primer. I love Blue Heaven primer, so I prime my face with a Blue Heaven primer. Then I will set my base with some loose powder, very little bit loose powder, you need it. I use Lakme rose powder. First I am going to set my eyebrows with my gel mascara from Wet n Wild. Then I am going to a glue stick. I am going to use Fevistick. This is a non-toxic glue stick. I will stick my eyebrows to do my face art very properly. Then I will apply a orange concealer from Bharat & Dori's on my eyebrows to hide my eyebrows. Then I am going to use a concealer, this is from NYX concealer in the shade beige, to hide properly on my eyebrows. Then I am going to set my all concealer part with my loose powder. Then I am going to use a foundation, this is from Maybelline foundation, 24 hour stay Maybelline foundation. This is a full coverage foundation. I really like this foundation. This is in the shade medium beige. I am going to use this foundation all over my face along my eyebrows to hide very very nicely my eyebrows. Then I am going to use some loose powder to set my foundation. I am using Lakme rose powder. For today's face paint, I am going to use the pack face paint. I am going to use this black and white shade and mix well to use on my whole face. So whenever you are going to mix a white and black shade, it's turning into gray. I need this gray color all over my face. With the help of my finger, I will set it down on my face, every corner. I need it very properly. Then I am going to quickly set it down with some loose powder. For base drawing, I am going to use a liner. This is a pen liner from Blue Heaven. You can use any pen liner you have. You can draw anything what you want on your face. I am doing what I want. You can do by yourself what you want. So after finishing up my painting, I am going to fill up the parts what I need. I am using black color from the face paint to fill up my space where I need the paints. For face paint, you have to need it just a face paint color, and you need a different size of brush. For this face paint, I have used many size of brush, type of brush, like shading brush, small or big space shading brush. I have used a angular brush, a big angular brush, a small angular brush. You just needed a different size of brush to create this look. If you don't have this face paint, you can also create this look with gel liner or kajal. If you want, you can create with the kajal also. I am using white paint to draw the teeth of skull, the skully teeth. You can see the look is coming out. If you don't have the face paint, you can use a white foundation, or you have white foundation stick from Olivia. You can buy it from Nykaa, and you have to use maybe you have get a white liner, gel liner. You can find on Myntra or Flipkart in the reasonable price. Now I'm going to detailing my face with the black color. With a liner brush, I'm going to detailing with some white paint in my detailing parts. So this is the white paint stick from Olivia in the shade pearl white. You can find it on Nykaa, you can find it on purple also. You can see the pigmentation of the white foundation. You can use for your face art, any face art you want. Now I am going to use a eyebrow enhancer to create something extra on my neck and face, just giving some dot effects. So this is the final look. I will just quickly set down my hair, and this is the look come out. I'm really happy to see you guys, my second face art. Hope you guys enjoy today's video. If you guys enjoy, give me a big thumbs up, and if you like my video, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for upcoming notifications. So guys, if you are going to recreate this look, don't forget to tag me on my social accounts. All accounts links are given in my description box. Do check my description box before leaving my video. So happy Halloween guys, belated obviously. So bye bye guys, meet you soon on my next video. Love you all. So